Okay, Clam, today we're talking about activating your butt. Why is that important? It's important because your butt is the biggest engine in your body. It's the biggest hinge in your body. Therefore, it's important to make sure that the glutes, the big one on the back, and the two smaller ones on the side, which are involved in the torque mechanism with your knee when you're squatting, it's important to make sure that those guys are activated. We're going to take a look at two methods in which you can actively get those bad boys working again. The first is the X-band walk. Take your green band, step into it with your feet slightly wider than hip, distance apart. Then you're going to take the band, cross it over at the front with your hands, and then get into a position with an active back with your butt engaged. Okay, from this position, you're going to slowly walk, keeping the same tension at the bottom of the band all the way through the length of your rig, and then you go back in the opposite direction. You'll find that your butt starts to get engaged. The second one is my all-time favorite, and it's the banded butt walk. Bands at the ankles, bands at the knees, and again a similar position. Active back, butt engaged, and the knees pushed out. The movement in this case is small steps with the feet, keeping a tension on the upper mat.